Samsung TV. About 65 inches. Volume got stuck in one place. Automatically go back to the channel setting and YouTube, and the Netflix app has problem as well.
Go to menu on the remote. Go down to support. Go to self diagnosis. Go to reset hub. And after that, go to reset. Volume now works, goes up and down. Sound and picture now work. It's always better to get a repair TV than to throw away it.